okay, I'm talking about a good girl, go back. Cookie world, wrong dad, right mom, wrong dad. I sing this song mad, but not mad enough to shoot you. But it just eats me up like some barbecue from Lucas in the morning with the boosters on the corner with the boosters. And she's the fresh cut, and they're on her like sutures. And I wanna talk to her, but her mama has to school her. I wanna see her better, she's the weather of our future. I don't wanna see another hurricane, maybe you can kill the pain. If you just let me explain, trust me, I know what I'm saying. You will end up on the track of an oncoming train, stuck in the passenger seat, trying to do the fast lane. Damn,
little girl gone somewhere, I just stranded. Can't nobody find her, and they don't understand. She was raised good, can't blame her parents. Lost in the sauces, way that they planned it. Gone somewhere, I ran. Can't nobody find her, they don't understand. She was good, can't blame her parents.
Well, once upon a time, there was a mom and a dad who on the outside had everything people wish they had. A beautiful garden, two-story house, two car garage, and a white picket fence wrapped around the front yard. See, daddy was a doctor, and mommy was a banker's job got outsourced, so now mommy's a drink. Daddy had a malpractice suit. Now he's a snorter, and all this shit is taking place right in front of the door. They daddy was wrong, but it's just too high. It won't be gon' do. She just get drunk and cry in the middle of two wrongs, trying to do right, looking for answers. Alone in the darkness of night, shit ain't tight.
Gone somewhere, I drowned it. Finally, and they don't understand it. She was good, can't blame her parents. Dogs, sauces, not the way that they planned it. The girl gone where I just stranded. Can't nobody find it, they don't understand it. She was raised good, blame her parents. Lost in the sauce, the way that they planned it.
Couldn't even fold her own clothes, yeah. She chose some chips, some shifts, yeah. She was always on rent. Now she running from house to house, out and about, all hours of the night, learning hard lessons of life. She called home twice, but she couldn't say what she was gonna lay her head the very next day. She gave up her body and mind way before time. Got nothing left, the bug gotta get help.
She doesn't know what to do with herself. Her family's worried, think she don't even get her leaving here. She's living a rough life full of hope and a prayer. She'll end up in a few years, who knows where.